Okay, Sonny, first goal of the Antonio Conte era. 3-0 up in half an hour. You'd never imagined it would finish how it finished, would you?
Obviously not. I mean, I'm really frustrated, you know, like, because we should have even more enjoyed, you know, like, the game, the way we played the first 30 minutes was attacking, enjoying playing football. Everybody was moving, but the thing was, nobody expected it that way. And yeah, shouldn't be happened, but could be good lesson for us to be calm down and to be humble to take the opponent.
3-0 after half an hour, but we're in the second half. We really had to show the other side of our character, didn't we? For a good 20 minutes with 10 men, we had to fight, didn't we?
No, I mean, sometimes you need to suffering, you know, like suffer the situation. And it's obviously Kuti doesn't mean that he want to get a red card. Who does? So, but sometimes football happen, and as a team, we need to suffering. So, but which is we did, and yeah, I'm proud that we suffer everybody together who comes on the bench did a great job. So I'm very happy, but it shouldn't be happened before already this. So I mean, suffering is good, but yeah, shouldn't be happened.
Okay, look, Antonio's only been here for a few days. He's got to get his ideas across. But how are you and the players feeling about, you know, about this going forward now?
No, to be honest, I don't know. I've been here long enough to speak, and yeah, it's just, to be honest, it's really sad that a manager goes and new manager comes, and it's always something new. But yeah, I'm always looking forward to work one of the best manager in the world. So we had a good manager enough. So as a player, I want to improve, you know, I want to improve. I'm still hungry, so looking forward working with him. I'm so excited, and I want to take everything from him. So I think he can teach me so many things, and I'm open, and I'm so excited.
Everton feels like a huge game, by the way, on Sunday.
Now it's head to Everton, obviously, before international. And after hard result from last week, last Saturday, yeah, we need to bounce back, and before international break, so we need to be really prepare well, and yeah, everybody have to be ready. That tough game, you know. We know we've been there. Everton's always been good size, so we need to be ready, everybody. And the main thing is that we want to go there and get us 3 points.
Well done, Sonny.
Thank you.